here estimated time of 3 minutes.
Thank you.
stretch of tunnel just kind of dead ends at some bricks. It's interesting how some of the little pipe segments do that.
Definitely all virgins. What? Did you see that? Definitely all virgins.
Interesting. The first time I was there, I didn't actually go down to the floor because the water was a lot higher.
Yeah.
But thankfully, it's not as high as it has been in the past.
It's kind of it's a squeeze.
Actually, if you wanted to check it out while I'm doing more video scans, you can tell me what you find.
I'm good.
Maybe I can join you too, because I have two more scans to do, and I'll be finished with the days of video scans.
I'll probably head nuts soon.
Yeah, you said you can be all day. I mean, I don't want to be all day either. I'm not that long to last on.
Yeah, for sure.
I think the most I've done the tunnels, at least based on the timestamps of the 3D scans that I have, has been about maybe 2 hours.
It's kind of like a castle. It feels like you're running through a castle.
Yeah.